Karachi, being one of the world's largest metropolitan cities and the main gateway to Pakistan, has been facing tremendous pressure on city's infrastructure, especially the urban transport system, due to rapid urbanization and intercity migration. To address the perennial transport issue of Karachi and to respond to the long-awaited desire of people of Karachi for a decent transport facility, Government of Pakistan has worked out a robust transport master plan for the city, under which Green Line BRTS is being launched as a high priority project. Green Line is a fully automated, environment-friendly, 18 meters long, air-conditioned and an articulated diesel hybrid bus featuring most modern facilities for commuters, including elderly and differently abled persons. Each bus has a capacity of carrying 150 passengers, whereas the Green Line bus portfolio comprises of 80 hybrid buses with a capacity of commuting 300,000 passengers daily. The services offered by Green Line bus include USB ports for cell phone charging, automated ticketing system, special self-disinfectant system, dedicated screens for information and publicity, CCTV cameras for security, fire protection and other safety devices. The Green Line bus service covers a distance of 22 kilometers from Surjani to Numaish, passing through 23 stations including Powerhouse, UP Mor, Hedri, Nazimabad, Lasbela and Guru Mandir. The second phase of the BRTS covers 2.2 kilometers corridor from Numaish to Municipal Park via Sea Breeze Center.
आप से ज़्यादा कराची के शहरियों को मुबारकबाद देना चाहता हूँ। कराची के अंदर पहली दफा एक जदीद ट्रांसपोर्ट का निज़ाम बनने के लिए जा रहा है।
The Green Line BRTS is a valuable gift of the federal government for the people of Karachi towards realizing their dream of a decent and a modern transport service.